This is George Munro from Bradford and Avon. Police caught him with thousands of images of children. In total, digital forensics uncovered 3,506 still and moving images. 742 of those were described as being Category A, the most serious in nature. He was released on bail and will be sentenced in September. Follow for more crime updates.